A teenager says, I will do it alone. A youth says, let's do it together. But a leader says, what can I do for you? I don't believe in taking right decisions, but I believe in making decisions right that I take. A very good evening to one and all present here. I, Apoorv, am standing from Engineer Convenor 2018. I am here to represent you all, represent NITK. I am here to do something for you, precisely everything for you, to make this engineer best in India and to uphold NITK's name. We are here to have biggest engineer ever possible this year with the plans that I have with my dedicated team. Today I will be focusing more on what I will be doing this year rather than justifying my credentials. I want to make it best this year. This session is not about just about me, it is about all of you people that are present here. If you all will contribute slightly also to this festival can really be a great success. This year we will not only be focusing on marketing, publicity, funding, etc. but we will also be focusing on technical lectures of the event. The entire core committee will be coordinating with technical committee and will be assessing them with timely resources. This year we will have new tech events and workshops to attract people from various colleges in India. Our agenda will be mainly focused on technical events in engineering. We will be having a paper presentation program as well, and it will be a research scholar specific program where research scholars and innovators from various parts of India will come together at one platform in NITK and we will showcase their projects. This will really help us in having technical insight of all the work that are having in India. We'll be having open forums, mega expo, and also improved IndieTalk. We'll be trying to talk to best hotshots from IndieTalk and bring them here. Not only this, but we'll also be having Connect to Convenor program, wherein all your suggestions and feedback will be welcome and will be taken into consideration with your respect. Soon after the selection procedure, we'll start selecting people for various committees of engineers. At the start of the next year, when first years come, we'll try recruiting them for a publicity and marketing committee of our engineer team. This year, we'll try to bring more funds next year. The last year statistics say that there were around 600 registrations for workshop and around 2000 participants were there in NITK for last year meeting. This year we'll try to better these statistics and will work hard to achieve this. Elevation of NITK, standardization of events and focus on technical events is a major concern for my team. This fest is our pride of NITK, so I request you all to take part in this fest and contribute your small half so that you can make this fest a great success. At last, I would like to say that don't follow the success, but lead the success. And hands indeed, elevate indeed, thanks a ton for coming here.
And I want to count out the names of any college students over here. So just to make sure of this point. And I think I'm beginning with the question of this.
I know your ideas to make the easy better one than the previous.
See, what I think, it's not about ideas, but it's actually about having a dedicated team to make engineer a success. So as I have already said that if all of you will contribute to this fest, it can be really great. So please be part of my team and help me and support me to make this engineer really a success.
We talked about engineer being the pride of
our country. Yeah, start again.
So you just mentioned that engineer is a part of NITK, and you talked about your accomplishment about the participation that we had last year. So congratulations on that. But you know, the pride of NITK took a big deal last year when that event happened in front of great tower, you know. So the first fight, exactly.
So we want to ask, what is something like that's happened this year? One plan that I have, that we'll make a separate committee and we'll name as discipline committee, who will regulate these things. Do you know what happened last year? So, hello sir. So like we have seen many of your posters say that you have a vision to make the right decision. So can you tell us about what is the vision is?
Yes, I told you earlier itself. I will be trying to organize an event that will be research based. So that's my vision, a part of vision actually. And we'll also try to have many other events in a series that are really, that is my vision and my team's vision. And I'll put it. And I'll try to put it to work.
Next question.
Oh, yeah, thank you.